I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, I've managed to muscle in on this. It's the Gareth Bale, Peter Crouch Spurs quiz.
Lovely.
It's the one that everyone wanted to hear. 25th of May, 2007.
The day I signed for Tottenham.
Yes.
At least I got one right.
Yeah, yeah. Got it for 13 years.
Yeah.
It's been.
Yeah. I'm getting old. You must be older.
That's mad. Yeah, I know. Oh, boy. But it's scary, isn't it? Right, the 23rd of September, 2009. You've played in some big games. And this wasn't one of them. it was a good night for me. I got a hat trick.
Young Boys?
No, this was Preston 1, Spurs 5. I don't know why this is in there, but that was the first time we shared a football pitch, believe it or not.
Very nice. We should get that engraved in a heart, shouldn't we?
I can't believe you forgot that. Okay.
I'm in the
doghouse. What's the significance of the number 24 and this date, 26th of September 2009? This is another one you would have erased from your memory. You remember there was a point where you went a few games without a win.
Burnley.
Yes, do you remember the game?
I remember, because after I got a big round of applause.
Really? So how difficult was that though?
I reckon about 21 games in, I didn't have a clue about it.
Really?
So it only lasted for about 3 weeks.
Okay, yeah, so you just
And I remember just getting a little bit of stick, and I remember coming on against Burnley, I think it was like 4-1 or something at the time.
I think the game finished 5-0.
Yeah, so I went on and Harry goes, we can't lose this one, so get on.
Get on, just to break
just
the spell.
To break it.
Okay, Wednesday, 20th of October 2010.
Inter Milan Champions League.
Very well, that was your hat trick.
Yeah.
What a night.
Yeah, I mean, it didn't start very good.
No, it didn't. I mean, yeah, I was thinking how we can get out of this one.
I remember after the game, it felt like we won, even though we just lost.
You know, we were back on the plane after.
Yeah.
We'd lost the game.
But everyone was like, it was quite buzzing.
It
like
was a
the
bit,
fact that
wasn't
we kind of fought back, got a bit of a pride back.
Mm.
I remember the team talk half time, just give everything because this is embarrassing.
This is embarrassing. Yeah, it was. But you took the game by the scruff of the neck, and I felt like that was when you really arrived at Spurs.
Yeah,
that game.
Yeah, I felt like it was a good. That was my moment. I felt like I could go to the next level. I think.
Wednesday, May 5th, 2010.
Fifth. Did we qualify? No. We qualified.
You qualified for the Champions League for the first time. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll give you that one. Do you remember that night, Man City?
Yeah.
Yeah, I scrambled one in there.
There's no pictures on the scorecard in golf, and there's no pictures on the score sheet either.
That is true. But what a great night, wasn't it?
I just remember Ben's putting a thing over Harry.
It was all the boys that weren't players. Were you involved in that though?
I don't think I was, no.
No,
I just seen it on the TV, I was just laughing my head off.
Shocked, yeah. Sunday the 28th of April, 2013.
Is that PFA Player of the Year?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're good at this. Yeah.
Yeah.
Winning the PFA Player of the Year, I mean, what did that mean to you?
Yeah, no, it was amazing. That year, I think I won pretty much everything, which was, I think it's only been done by Ronaldo before, so... special to me.
You were playing sort of like a freer role that year. What was your standout moments of that year? To me, off the top of my head, was like Norwich, West Ham, the late goal.
Yeah, the late goal against West Ham was probably like the best moment. I think the team then, we all ran to the manager. It was kind of like, it's kind of a good team spirit.
19th of May, 2013. You've done well, to be fair, I'll give you this one. There's your last goal in a Spurs shirt.
Against Sunderland.
Home to Sunderland on the final day of the season, secured a 1-0 win. Did you ever think, you know when you left and you're on your way to Real Madrid, did you ever think that you'd be back?
In my mind, I thought maybe one day I'd be back, I'm not going to lie, but I think as the years went on, I kind of thought maybe not. But that actually wasn't my last goal for Spurs.
Was it not?
No. In a pre-season friendly against Swindon.
What was it? A pre-season friendly against Swindon
before I went.
What a stat that is.
I was talking about it the other day to my friends, that's why I know. Because they were like...
So you did a whole summer not knowing that you were...
Perhaps kind of knowing, but trying to get over the line. But I remember playing and I scored in a pre-season friendly,
Right.
I think I'm right anyway, but could be wrong. I think that's the case.
Well, let's hope it doesn't take you very long to get off the mark this time.
Yeah.
Gaz, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I concluded my quiz.
Round of applause.